Everybody, and welcome back to Lego City on the Cover. And this is chapter 11. I think it is chapter 11. The roof is in the plane.
I gotta get to Papalardo's before Vinny leaves to meet Rex.
Just uploaded a video just as I it's Hyper PlayStation 1 version on 5. I don't know where is the third video, but it is coming. So make it doesn't really matter why don't they have multiple controls. It doesn't really matter when they are uploaded. But I do try to get my videos, like, you know, uploaded as soon as I can. But, you know, sometimes you gotta take, you know, ages to upload. Because internet is slow.
Chase, Vinny's been telling me how you're his number one guy now. Don't worry, I ain't jealous.
Is he around? He, said something about meeting some private buyer guy?
Yeah. To tell you the truth, I'm a little worried. That guy he's meeting used to run all the rackets in this city before he got put away. Now he's out, I just hope he ain't trying to cut Vinny out of the equation.
You want me to make sure Vinny's okay?
Vinny would disown me if he knew I'd sent someone to look after him.
Right.
So he can't know. All I got was that they were meeting outside in Paradise Sands. Get up somewhere high, and with a bit of luck, you'll be able to see him.
Right. Thanks, Mo.
No, thank you.
So this is Frank's parents' hotel. They must be loaded. Right. I need to get onto the rooftop.
Back in 5 minutes. I don't have 5 minutes. I guess I'll have to get up the hard way.
You must be a gym member, even though I don't recognize you and you haven't provided any ID.
Hotel?
No. I'm looking for Vinnie Papalardo and Rex Fury.
Well, I can check the guest book.
That isn't... Never mind. Have you seen anything suspicious happening from up here?
No.
Apart from the sinister-looking helicopter that flew overhead a few minutes ago and then landed on the building opposite the Herbert Hotel?
The Herbert Hotel? Then that's where I'm going.
Hey! What's wrong with my parents' hotel? Is this about that guest who ate the chocolate on his pillow and it turned out it was a cockroach? See you, Jace!
See ya.
Seriously, I'm getting really good at using those catapults.
First off, teleported. What am I getting teleported to? All the way over here. Nice. That'll work. Oh, look, no, that'll work.
Get to the back of the roof so I can see where that helicopter landed. That's Rex. Vink is working for him. I'll never get over there. What are they saying?
I got Chan to get you all them vehicles. I got you that T-Rex. I got you the bell pepper emerald. And that boat. Do you know how much trouble I had someone else go through for that?
Well, I still got more stuff on my shopping list, Biddy. And you are gonna get it for me.
I ain't even been paid for the other stuff yet. I have overheads, you know. And them paintings you gave me ain't any good.
What do you mean?
They're precarious.
Really?
They look more like faces.
Just get the stuff, Biddy, or I'll have to replace you.
Rick's fury makes my blood boil! We do all the jobs, we take all the risks, but he treats us like monkeys and gives us,
peanuts?
Chase? What did you hear?
Nothing. Except you mentioned Rex Fury.
Yeah, what does it matter? Yeah, that's the private buyer I've been working for, and he's just pushed me too far. Nobody gets away with treating the papalados like this. We're gonna do a job just for us.
What you got in mind?
The biggest cheese in Lego City.
The Von Stupenberg Cheddar Truckle?
Not that kind of cheese. I mean Forrest Blackwell, property magnate, fridge magnate, and king of this city.
Forrest Blackwell?
I'll tell Mo to take the fireboat and meet you. Get moving.
Okay, Vinny. I can't pull my cover yet. Not until I've arrested Rex. It's kind of expensive.
Hey,
I figured this tunnel would look fancier if it seemed like we're so rich.
Some sort of rare squirrel there, so City Hall stops. By then, he'd already spent billions building Blackwell Bridge to connect the farm to our family.
That must have been embarrassing for him.
Oh, yeah. It didn't take it kindly. Bounty never built anything again.
Right.
Now, you gotta be quiet. Here, keep the engine running. Get up there, get the stuff, and get back down.
Okay.
Wait. Wait.
bed with me. Just All right, guys. Here we are. I'm back. I'm sick. Some of my lighting, like, falls away a little bit. All right, here we go.
Security guys run holiday.
Red, yellow, green, blue. Red, yellow, green, blue. Alright, one of my, what's my title for it? Oh, wrong guy.
Don't take anything too valuable. Just find something shiny that they like. I was a secret billionaire. Where would I hide my vault? Oh, right.
Jinx, some guys came out of nowhere and they're after me. I'm trying to lead them away from you. Hurry up!
Okay, I'll grab the stuff and get out of here. Now that's a sensible place to hide a vault. Attract more attention. Chopsticks go again. Sesame! Or just open, if you have a nut allergy.
Oh, that looks like a lot of money.
No wonder, baby.
Who are you?
Oh boy.
I'm still trying to shake these guys off. Did you get out?
Yeah, but I've got company too.
Okay. Meet me at the south end of the Promenade Gardens in downtown.
All right. Yet?
I wish. These bozos had people waiting for me at the docks, so I ain't gonna be there anytime soon. Get to Vinny's. I tried calling him, but he didn't pick up. Not even just to yell at me. That ain't usual, Chase.
I'll make sure he's okay.
Thank you.
I don't know how long I'm going to get up that, but...
I'm making a big mistake. When Rex finds out you did this.
Who do you think sent us?
What? Why?
I'm sorry. What's that? I can't hear you.
Oops. I broke the handle.
I said, why?
Oh, no, it's broken.
I gotta get Benny out of there.
Rex has turned on you, but there's no need to go to pieces.
Lolita locked himself in an ice cream factory. You can get in through a secret passage in my office. I want to know why they did this. What? One of those worms has drawn a mustache on my mother's painting. Honest, and leave a mustache off in the first place. She'll go crazy if she sees this.
Alright, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. This.
Thank you.
likes ice cream. Conventional way of locking a door.
Hey, how did you get in here? Ah, what does it matter? You can't hurt us! If you're after an ice cream, this place is closed for business permanently! Thank you.
telling you nothing.
It's okay, Vinny. I think I know how to make him talk.
Eat some more.
Oh, yeah, that's so delicious. Ow, ow, ow.
Brain freeze.
Brain
freeze. Here comes the airplane.
No! Stop! All right, I'll tell you anything!
Where's Rex?
I don't know. Honest, I don't. But I know how you can get through them. I meant to do some kind of job tonight in the construction yard in Paradise Sands. You could take my place. You kind of look like me.
Hey, you are the same height.
You're lying.
Don't worry, Chase. I'll keep him here. I got a few questions of my own I'd like answered.
Yeah, no, no. Whoa, is that the blueberry and pomegranate ice cream? Oh, that stuff's amazing. Oh, wow. That is going straight to my hips. Can I get some sprinkles?
Alright guys, that is that. This is chapter 11. Chapter 11. Done. Alright. If you guys have enjoyed this episode, please like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, I will see you guys on the next one. Bye bye for now. Bye bye now.